Sam Machado for Alabama, and she's going in instead of Makari Ucomp. A very similar scoring potential here. And
Kenzie Wilson, 9.875 for that pick like from half. Ariana Patterson does this thing. She goes that one as well. So some big vaults here in the middle.
Just taught to take a deep breath and do the routine that they're meant to be. It's more than just a fine job. And a 1.5 front.
Putting a lot. Aya Adams, a career high 9.9 to lead Alabama on floor.
Combination pass connecting these two somersaults. This time it's a front layup.
Seven on bar matches the SEC championship record. 9 for Florida on the bars. And a perfect 10.
2.5 twist. Watch the step out of it. Make sure it's not too big. Didn't get the landing. Double tuck.
Finishing us out with the.
Layout. Well, her somersault has a 1.5 twist right here to a front full.
in pike position, so hard, and right every movement.
Gymnast on every event. 3/10 bonus because she twists both these elements. And this is as fun, upbeat, high energy routine as you can. Oh, I love that. Pique arabesque turn right into the tumbling. Guess you can take calls in the middle of.
Goes into her next pass, front tuck to.
Perfect for the choreography. Whip back.
She won the floor twice last year, once against LSU.
Amazing tumbling, amazing artistry. It ain't huge.
You need a special ticket to watch this routine. Look at that tumbling. Tumbling technique is so impressive, but the power behind it really makes.
Jordan opens up with a super high double. Into her routine with this that I have seen her do so far this season. I know.
Against Arizona State at Pauley Pavilion, then a 9.75 last week at.
Moment here. Double pike to finish it off. Pass right here.
A wink in there?
I think she did, and I think she looked right at the camera. Beautiful leaps. Talented, she's consistent. Combination pass. First pass.
Hand rotation.
Very last pass.
back a bit, control her landings. She opens up with him.
Florida has been just a little bit better.
Front layup. Last tumbling pass for Naya. If she finishes this with...
Here we go, big pass. Spit.
Pass. Double pike to open up. Second pass. One and a half to a front four.
Round off four and a half. Nine, because she's capable of that. Huge. In the PMAC should build. Four and a half.
Standing 5 feet, five inches tall. Looks a little taller than that.
Open tuckle, and she's not going to grab her legs. Volunteer assistant Courtney McCool Griffith does all the choreography, loves choreography, and I love that LSU. Off double Arabian combination pass here. She's gonna do a round off backhand spin, two and a half. Now final pass for Aaliyah. One and a half. Exciting floor routine. Become only the sixth gymnast in program history.
Loves. She is a performer out there. Big tumbling.
It's a 9-8 for LSU to win the meet and defeat.
The performance quality that she has is